At Apple, to make a product as advanced as the Mac Pro, we had to pioneer entirely new processes. We're gonna do